Did you know, in the Spectacular Spider-Man, when Spidey first gets the symbiote suit, it matches the design from Spider-Man 3. However, as it begins to exert more control over him, it gradually morphs into the classic comics design.